My name is Lynn Shapiro. I'm an archivist for the 1969 to 1978 New York Radical Feminists at Duke University. And our newsletters will show that street harassment was an issue way back then. And there was a song, I forgot who sang it. She was a lesbian singer at the New York City Women's Center. And one of the chorus was, "They whistle for me like a hog, and the voice is like a dog. Heaven knows they all have problems, I agree. But their problems I can't solve, so my sanity's involved, and I'm tired of men messing over me." And there was quite a few verses to this song. I forgot who did it, and maybe I could find out for you if you give me a card, who sang it and what the rest of the song is.